Hi, I'm Max. I'm doing my PhD at QUT on greenhouse gas emissions from croplands. My field trial is here in Kingaroy. It's an agricultural area 3 hours north from Brisbane. During this season, we're measuring the greenhouse gas emissions from soils, cropped with corn, looking at differences due to different fertilizers rates and sources on these emissions. For this purpose, we're using an automatic greenhouse gas measuring system, which is composed essentially of three parts. A set of 12 automatic chambers, an in-situ gas chromatographer connected to the chambers, and a sampling unit, which coordinates the other two. The sampling process starts when each chamber closes and the air sample is pumped to the gas chromatographer for 4 times over a period of 1 hour. In this way, we're able to calculate the increase or decrease in concentration of the three major greenhouse gases, nitrous oxide, carbon dioxide, and methane from each treatment. Okay. We also take soil and plant samples in order to correlate the greenhouse gas emissions to the environmental conditions, such as air temperature, soil moisture, and carbon and nitrogen availability. As a result, with this technique, we're able to determine the total fluxes of these three powerful greenhouse gases originated by soils under different farming management techniques.